Hello besties. So I am obsessed with this upcoming game. It is called The Quarry, a game like Until Dawn, which is one of my fave games of all time. Climbing class shipper here. Anyways, what I wanted to do today is a theory. Not on the story, but on the characters instead. So let's start. Oh yeah. This is based on my thoughts alone, so don't take this seriously. I'm 99% wrong. Who I think will have the first chance to die. Yes, him. I feel like he will die at like chapter 4 or something. He gives me that type of vibe. Especially so because he is going to be separated from Abigail, I think. Also, Inda just don't care for him, not gonna lie. Who will suffer the most during the night? I feel like she would suffer so horribly, like bloody, no will to live, lost everything type of suffering, but I think that cap of hers is staying on, so she hasn't lost everything yet. Most trauma experienced award goes to her, but hopefully not. Who will be sidelined? With a cast this big of 9 main characters, someone has to have at least screen time. And I think it's him solely for Thydia that he will be the most supportive, like that to Laura. Like he will be playable in 2 chapters and be in 4 scenes max, I think. Who will be invincible until the finale? Miss Brenda Song. Bestie better not by relevant. Like bestie better the Mike or Sam. Traumatized. Yes. Fucking cool. Also yes. Like bestie take charge and a very own follow let's go. Whose life depends on someone else. So basically Chris on Ashley and Until Dawn. I fear for this man's life, like he is me fave so far. The Quarry please let the man shine. Oh yeah, he too is the class clone. Nor, but please don't unjustly kill him. Lastly, let him be gay. Who will step up to the monster? I mean, that is kind of obvious I think. Like he gives off, I may be loner, but I will surely be a Hera type of arc. And honestly, king, we stand, I will eat it up, I fear. But if I am wrong, and he stays a loner all throughout, welp, booty think I am right so. Also, gay. Who will end up killing someone else? Yeah, I believe it. This girl will kill someone. Thoit may not be directly, but it will be her choice to kill someone. Think Emily and Matt and the Falling Tower. I hope she becomes a bad bitch like Emily. Really nicer, but like just as initiative and smart. Who will be hardest to keep alive?
Hackett's Quarry forever!
I'm not joking. I feel like he would be so hard to keep alive. I think he would go through Sumac in different sequences on Donny QTE fail and bye bye Jacob. Or like one wrong choice in chapter 3, his death is inevitable in chapter 8. Who will be alone most of the night? She will be alone I feel. Like others will meet up with Herbert, she will split up with them at one point, like Sam. But I do hope for her to be like, bitch too, Ariel Winter Slay.